Sean Wilson, ladies and gentlemen, who's part of the Bridget Foley. Awesome.
Derek McGrath. He lets me sing with him now and then, even though I never remember any of the words of the song.
She's the only one who does remember them.
Little song, I think Derek wrote this. Where'd you write this song, Derek?
I wrote this in Los Angeles, California.
All right.
Once I spent Christmas in L.A., it was the only time I ever did it, because I'd always go home for Christmas. And one year I spent Christmas in L.A., and I was so utterly depressed the whole time. No snow, it just wasn't Christmas, it wasn't Canada. So I wrote this song called Going Home to Canada, and it speaks for itself. And then I've kind of just thrown this at Sean, so you'll see how absolutely phenomenal she is.
I'll pay you later. Okay.
Come on. Thank you.